The next question, how does one stay focused on truth when people are, that's all you need to say, really, who cares what other people are doing? I mean, are you going to let, you're going to erase everything? That's what you got to start thinking about, man. They're going to cost, look how much they've already taken from me. Now they're going to take it all. I'm going to let them, because that's what it really is a choice. Because when it's people are, you need to start seeing these people as still loading, static, but still loading, and you being at a certain stage where you're ready to actually pop off something greater for your consciousness, then it becomes about you. This is the most important thing, is because you have to think about sometimes when you watch a movie or something, okay? This is the energy you're tapping into. You watch a movie or something, right? Different strokes for different folks. Movie's over, you feel like getting your shit together. You're like, man, they doing it. And then you, for about 5 minutes, all of a sudden feel like you're ready to make it happen. Okay, so that energy right there, concentrated, should be the energy that you're enamoring yourself with, or shining and beaming in, on yourself. Because if you don't figure this out, that's on you. And if you're letting other people become the responsibility of why you're not figuring this out, this is basic, but I just gotta reiterate this again. It's like, what a shame. Even if you're mad at them, you don't like them, or they're acting stupid, let that all be a reason why you're on point with your stuff. And know you're going to really get to the next level. Let them be just basically a confirmation for what you're going to achieve, rather than something that's actually holding you back.